December 12th, 2009, and little Mia was born at 7:57 p.m. That's about less than 2 hours ago. She weighed 8 pounds and 1 ounce, and she was more than 22 inches tall.